Hi guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. As a big fan of Snapchat, Snapchat's camera filters and sharing features have always been my favorites. But what if you need the snap photos you sent? Is there any way to recover the photos sent and received in Snapchat after they disappeared? In this video, we are going to share you with 6 effective ways to recover Snapchat photos on iPhone with detailed steps. Let's dive in. If you take a photo with your iPhone, and then send it to your friends in Snapchat, or you save the Snapchat photos on your iPhone, then it's likely that you could find the deleted Snapchat pictures in the Photos app. Open the Photos app. Tap on the recently deleted under Utilities to open the album. Choose the photos you want to recover after tapping Select. Tap Recover, and then Confirm in the prompt screen to restore the deleted photos. Another basic tip we recommend is to check if your deleted photos are in the memories within the Snapchat app. Open Snapchat. Then go to the camera screen. Swipe up from here to open memories. Choose a photo you need by pressing and holding it. Tap the arrow at the bottom of the screen. Then choose download to save the photo to your iPhone. Now you can find the photos in your photos. In case you failed to get back your Snapchat photos with the 2 basic tips above, the pictures might have been permanently deleted. We will jump into other methods to recover the deleted Snapchat photos by submitting a request to the Snapchat server. Though it's a paid tool, with the alt data for iOS, you can recover Snapchat photos directly from iPhone without any extra backup. And it provides fast scan speed, which means the recovery process won't cost you too much time. Here is how it works. First, connect your iPhone to the computer. Choose Recover from iOS device. Click Trust with Trust pop-up. Choose Recover from iOS device. Choose the data you want to recover. Click the scan button on the lower right corner. Then it begins to scan the data. Wait for minutes. Click Recover after you have selected the files you wish to recover. Your recovery files will be stored in a location you choose in a pop-up window. Also, if the photos were backed up on this computer via iTunes before deleting, alt data can also automatically capture backup packages to help you restore data. Since most iPhone owners have their devices set up to automatically backup their data to iCloud, back to the home page. Click Backup from iCloud. Log in your iCloud account. Then you can recover your photo from it. Okay, this is today's tutorial. Hope it's helpful for you. Don't forget to give us a thumb up and subscribe us. See you in the next video.